Hey guys, it's me again. So today we're going to be reacting to YouTube Poop, Spingebill Develops Homosexual Tendencies by Original Name. Now, this is an older one from like June 2016. Is that right? Yeah, June 4th, 2016. Oh my god. So I said that because like my phone is starting to mess up everything.
Quit fooling and come on. I need you to fuck a Squidward.
Don't even.
Me?
Two, Jen.
I've got a real problem.
Here's the problem.
Too many toasters.
Why, we're at none other than the It's a Bear.
Did you say It's a Bear?
That's right. It's a Bear. Home of the world famous. Krabby P. Why, it's only water.
60 seconds. My life.
Is that a game? Bon Jovi? I know that song. No, not this one. Do you think I knew it was good?
Hey, you!
Hey, you!
Top of the morning, oldster.
Hey, you! Yeah, you! We're on a commercial!
Why, of course, dear. And next time? And who am I making this boy out to?
To Finn.
Yes. Stay beautiful. Hey, were you able to catch Glandy McGland on Flandyman last night?
No, how was he?
Well, I knew this guy's act was good, but his last is phenomenal. Now I gotta lay, baby crabs.
The only thing you better lay is some grilled fucking boy.
Come on, Krabs, let's think outside the box for a second. I'm a peepish person. We're on the same page here, aren't we?
Yeah, I make that
face. Boy, those gas fumes must have got to your head. I've never felt indigestion.
Well, SpongeBob, are you just gonna stand there like a gape?
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains.
And now we're on to YouTube Poop Crab Reels in a Banana Shit Sandwich. But this is an older one by N.P. Carlson. This is older than August 8, 2014. That's really old. Yeah. So, let's see what happened.
Help me!
Oh, I'll help you, alright! I'll help you die!
Yeah. Hello? The native phone service.
Alright, did not see that coming.
Can I take your order?
What do you like better?
I like everything on the menu.
The coral tins.
Sir, let's just get this out of the way. I hate you. I like menu.
Well, how about the barnacle tins? Are they any good?
What?
Well, what's your vote on the kelp tins?
What do you want?
Get a Krabby Patty.
I'll try the coral tins.
That'll be one stupid dollar.
What's wrong with Mr. Krabs?
Oh. Nothing, lad!
Do you know what this is?
A sandwich.
Get out!
Congratulations, Mr.
Almost
Krabs!
Fuck yourselves, lads! To reward you for helping me make me millionth dollar, I'm gonna have to kill him.
I can't believe. Where are we going? Fancy Springs?
No.
Pamper Island?
No.
Oh, Bikini Bottom?
No.
Clam fishing?
No. I mean, yes!
You call this fun?
No. Three fellas at sea with nothing to do but... Come on, Squidward! Three fellas at sea with nothing to do but throw a Squidward in the water. Nothing to do but throw their lines in the water. Catch a few clams, throw their clams in the water. Catch a few more, throw them back in the water. Catch more clams.
Oh, why?
And throw them back.
Don't you think that's fun?
No.
No.
And I think I should be wearing a wig right now.
Hey, Squidward, you want me to cast out over here so you can watch me?
No.
Are you sure?
Does this look unsure to you?
No.
No.
Hey, watch where you're swinging that. SpongeBob, be careful with...
SpongeBob, you hooked Squidward's feet on the backswing. Reel it in before I kill you.
Hello.
Oh, no.
Mario?
SpongeBob, quick, reel it in.
Keep it in.
Reel it in before it's too late.
Mario.
Mario's head.
Come on, honey! You can make it! Swim!
Hey, I'm a hungry! Have you got any food?
Nope.
Hurry, SpongeBob! Please!
She made it!
Yay! Sex! I thought she was dinner!
So, I have to turn down the volume, like, my mom is now around. No. It's been one of those days.
Oh. Can I take your order?
I'll take a banana.
We serve food here, sir.
That's okay. I already shit my pants.
Shut up.
Hey, a note! Dear pesky plumbers.
No!
No!
My parents think I'm
dumber than a sack of
diapers.
Parents just like to push your buttons. Like this!
That always cheers me up. But not today.
If your parent thinks you're dumb, then you must be really dumb.
But don't they live in a lamp? Just like a genie!
Intermissions.
You're never gonna believe a dragon paid me $1 million.
SpongeBob, can I have a word with you? Have you noticed that Mr. Krabs has gone?
Don't fuck with me, oh. Mr. Squidward. This is an ordinary lipstick that's been soaked in coral, torn up in a lagoon, kissed with a lagoon, and crumpled with semi-dollar blue clam lagoon and me million number gloss slightly. Squidward, that's it. I've had it. Fuck you. I guess I have no choice but to offer a reward.
Get it, good.
Woo! Is it another fishing trip?
Yes.
The next day.
This is the reward we get for all our hard work?
I know what you're thinking. It's just a demo, man. Let's just kill him. Well, it's not going down like that. There's only one use for a stack-babbing crew like you. Live nudes!
You're crazy. If that man didn't come before, what makes you think he'll come now?
Oh, he'll come.
Thank you for starting me off.
What?
Oh, boy, look at that food.
You are completely out of your mind.
I bet if we do it again,
SpongeBob, no matter what I've said, I'm always sort of like you.
Squidward, I used your clarinet to fight you.
What happens now?
Oh, poor Mr. Krabs. Gone forever out of our lives. Why could it have been, Squidward?
Yay!
Why did he have to go like this? Why?
Why did he have to go like this and leave me tied to this idiot?
Meanwhile...
Well, he's claws!
claws ain't for just attracting mates.
Mine would be by now. If I had any.
How about a tray?
Have you got any food?
No. Nope.
Yes.
What?
This sandwich. Now, and I have my $1 million back.
No.
I see. Then I guess I have no choice.
A few moments later.
Hello, boys.
Crap!
Have you boys met this hand?
I killed
wow.
him.
What are you gonna do with it?
I'll have him mounted over me fireplace.
Oh. That would be terrifying if I did something like that.
I don't like to end on a down note. Here's a song.
Go, loyal crew! Coral note! Number 2 semi-gloss lipstick. Not a sandwich. The sandwich. Number 2 semi-gloss lipstick. Throw their lines in the water. Catch a few clams. Number 2 semi-gloss lipstick. Roll with the punches. Roll with the flow. Number 2 semi-gloss lipstick.
Nice for you.
Every Krabs goal is to make $1 million. And now I got my lipstick. I trusted you. And you gave me this. This is a number 2 semi-gloss lipstick. Throw their lines in the water. Catch a few clams. Number 2 semi-gloss lipstick. Roll with the punches. Roll with the flow. Number 2 semi-gloss lipstick. Number 2, number 2, number 2.
Oh, that ending there was kind of dark. Well, that was Spingebill. Forget it.